Jesus, hot tub could be hotter. It's more like a warm tub.
That's a lame joke, man!
Yeah, no one invited you, Earl.
Guys, I'm worried about Primus.
I know, Rita and the caveman. It's been rough for him.
My husband always needed release to relax. But Primus isn't in the mating show anymore. Do you think he's releasing himself?
I'm not close enough with him to know about his self-releasing.
Yeah, me neither!
I'm sorry, I thought it was normal for men to want release.
It's normal for everyone, men, women.
It's not normal for women.
No, it is. It probably wasn't talked about in the 50s where you're from, but it's totally normal.
Really?
Yeah, and my cousin, my girlfriend, had lots of toys too.
Toys?
Yeah, man, to help the release. But the only toy we got is the jackdaw from the gift shop, and it ain't the right kind.
That is not cool.
Okay, let's lose the doll, Earl.
Absolutely not.
Gather round, humans, and shut it up! The coverage from the reporter that you attacked led to a successful contest. The winner will soon arrive and live amongst you for one day and night.
Okay, but maybe you could explain why the zoo visitors just pelted you with, what is that, barf?
Ignore them. They are human rights activists lobbying for your freedom.
Freedom?
Who are they?
They call themselves PETH.
PETH?
PETH.
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 P-E-T-H? PETH?
Yes. Yes. PETH.
And what if, what is PETH?
PETH. Planets for the Ethical Treatment of Humans. A small fringe group known mostly for inexplicably titillating calendars. PETH.
They think I'm a star.
Irrelevant. When the new winner arrives, tell her you are all happy and that I am a caring zookeeper. The PR team would like a more positive story this time. So you will behave, Gladiator.
What have you done to me, Jailer?
You've been dosed with an experimental drug that hopefully will make you more docile.
Hopefully? Has the drug been properly tested?
The initial tests on Snate were not without problems.
Horf, Primus is the reason you got all the publicity in the first place.
He is also unpredictable. The drug should calm him down for 24 of your Earth hours.
Yeah, well, what about Rita's caveman? He's not too stable either.
Correct, but Rita has him on a very short leash.
Did you know that was an expression, or was that just a coincidence?
Whoa, are you all right, Primus?
I am extremely all right. I love everything.
Oh my god, he's stoned.
It's like he's been huffing paint, man.
You're so voluptuous, Jailer. Like a Thracian slave girl I once...
Hello. I see you're very close with your human, zookeeper.
The human is simply expressing his love to me for allowing your visit.
I love you, Ground.
Horf's just being modest. We're really close. I hardly ever think about pushing him into the gap.
Humans, this is our contest winner, Volva.
Please, introduce me to the humans.
Certainly. We have Schlock. Quackblock.
Seriously.
Brumomo.
Who's that?
Nibblops. We have Rita. And, Captain Pepper.
What?
Where's June? Nice to meet you all.
And you too. Horf makes us all so very happy, especially when he does his, special dance to cheer us up. Isn't that right, Horf?
Please dance for us, Horf.
Our guest did not come here to observe such foolishness.
I'd just love to see your dance.
Very well.
Wonderful. But you seem inhibited. Perhaps I could hold this for you?
I suppose.
Who are you?
I'm with PETH.
Huh?
And I'm going to get you out of here.
Hey, everybody.
Holy shit! That was a double climax.